Experience the freedom to do more with the Sapphire Biomolecular Imager from Azure Biosystems. Designed as a single instrument to handle all of a lab's image scanning needs, the Sapphire Biomolecular Imager blends outstanding performance with unmatched flexibility. The result is a one-of-a-kind instrument that supports a wealth of applications. Document and quantify gels, plates, slides, and more.
So one of the things that was important for us with the Sapphire scanner was to offer chemistry flexibility, which leads to application flexibility.
The versatility of the Sapphire comes from the unique, patent-pending three-detector design that enables three imaging modalities. A highly sensitive photomultiplier tube, or PMT, is used for phosphor imaging and blue light detection. A high quantum efficiency avalanche photodiode, or APD, enables near-infrared red and green light imaging. And the CCD detector, a feature not found on other laser scanners, delivers true direct chemiluminescent imaging with the sensitivity of film. When you add the high sensitivity, ultra-wide dynamic range, high resolution, and large scanning bed, you get an instrument capable of scanning gels, Western blots, phosphor screens, slides, multi-well plates, and a whole lot more.
At Azure Biosystems, our mission is to innovate in unexpected places. We look for technologies where there have been only small or incremental changes, and where we know a fresh look could introduce new features that add real value for the scientist. The laser scanning market is a great example of what Azure is trying to do. There have been no new players in the large format laser scanning market in a long time, and there have been no breakthroughs that deliver real value for the customer. Right now, if you look at other laser scanners in the market, they tend to focus on one application, whether it's IR imaging or fluorescent imaging or phosphor imaging. With the Sapphire, we can do all those applications, plus we can do chemiluminescent imaging in our patent-pending design. Our innovation was to use three different detectors for the different applications that our technology focuses on, thereby giving the customer the best performance for each application. Users save on space, they save on money, and they can use the same workflow for all imaging applications, making it just easier to integrate the product into the lab.
The Sapphire Biomolecular Imager is available in three models that can include optional chemiluminescence and phosphor imaging modules. The Sapphire NIR with two lasers for near-infrared imaging, the Sapphire RGB with three lasers for visible fluorescence imaging, and the Sapphire RGB NIR with four lasers for both visible fluorescence and near-IR imaging. Any of these models can be configured with one or both of the optional chemiluminescence and phosphor imaging modules. All models come fully integrated with Sapphire Capture and Azure Spot Analysis software for simple and streamlined image acquisition and data quantitation.
The reaction we've had from scientists that have used the Sapphire has been excitement that there's one piece of equipment that can do all these different applications.
You know, we really believe that the idea of being chemistry agnostic offers up a wide range of application flexibility. So whether that's continuing your assays as they are or looking towards the future to kind of upgrade and looking into fluorescent multiplexing, we have one system that can answer all of those questions.
Experience the freedom to go where your research takes you and set up a Sapphire Biomolecular Imager demo or request a quote by visiting azurebiosystems.com/sapphire and filling out the form.